How's it going? We're back with Destiny. Just downloading the update. The universe bends to your will, manipulating its energies to annihilate your foes. Hurl an explosive bolt. Looks pretty badass. This is so cool! Alright, mail. Air. Go here. So all the hair color, that's all the hairstyles they have? Expecting more. Thank you. destiny.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Oh, righty. Pretty good for current Xbox 360. I just could imagine how much better it's going to look on Xbox One and PS4. So this is the beginning of Destiny. We're playing on Xbox 360.
Things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast.
Here we go.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
So pressing back button, which is select, gives you this real time map info.
Didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet.
us.
The breach.
Hang tight. Fallen driver. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, what's going on?
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it. I hope you know how to use that thing. What was that?
Here we go, here we go. Oh, I like the response on the guns. Oh, melee, baby! I probably have to change the sensitivity. Well, it's pretty cool. Look at that. Awesome. Level 1. Got my gun. It's pretty sweet.
There's more ahead. Keep it up.
Here we go.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Give me the loot, give me the loot, give me the loot.
Trip mines. Don't touch them.
All right. There you go, there you go. About to play. Oh, where you at? Where you at? Knifed. Knife.
The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
Sweet.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Oh. What's going on?
Fallen ships! This close to the surface! Move!
Fight through the fallen. Oh! Oh! Well, who wants to play? Got you too. Got you. Oh, there you go. Oh, headshot. Oh. Got you. All right, here we go. Oh, what is this? Back up. Yeah. Oh, knife. Oh. It's our first time playing this game, and it feels, the controls just feel so natural. The game's so smooth, and we're playing on Xbox 360. I just could imagine how it's going to play on next gen. Can't wait. Pick it up. Oh! Quickscope. Oh, got you in between your legs.
There's a ship.
Got you. Chew. Where you at? Chew. Got you. Oh man, I like it.
Right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Awesome. That was the first gameplay of the game.
It's been here a while.
So far, I really enjoy what I'm seeing. It's awesome.
We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, about that transman. Bringing you in.
back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.